Steph, from the moment we shared our first kiss, I was confident you were the woman I was going to marry. I remember being extremely uneasy and nervous because I had taken such a strong liking to you so early on. Fast forward from 2010 to this morning when I saw you at breakfast. Those same feelings came back, except the nerves were a different kind of nerves. However, the butterflies in my stomach as I saw you came back instantly, like we were back on your couch watching movies 6 years ago. Steph, I love you more than I ever thought I was capable of loving anyone, and I will vow to express that to you each and every day. Thank you for making my life complete.
From the first day I met you at Dodgeball and made that lasting impression, to the second time I met you at Dodgeball the next week, I knew you were something special. Thanks to the endless support from both our friends who stand next to us and in front of us today, I opened my eyes and knew you were the one. The one I wanted to travel the world with, laugh with, cry with. The one I want to build a home, build a family, and build a life with. Oh, and raise the most perfect dog. You support me, encourage me, challenge me, and love me more than I ever knew was possible. And as we stand here today, I vow to always do the same for you.
I love your dress.
Take our time.